Three ways, freaks and fairies, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty.
So, the hair I'm using is Ezbraid Professional, made with Petra, whatever that means. The color is T1B 900. Okay, it's original antibacterial braid, so that's good. And it has red at the bottom because we wanted to spice it up a little bit today. And then there's some red, it goes through here. So we'll see how this goes. I got like 5 packs. Last time I got my hair braided, it only took 6, maybe 5.5, but we'll see. I don't think it'll take that much, but we're not gonna cut this in half either because we want inches, sis. Okay, so let's just get started. My hair tends to be dry and it will not function if my hair is wet. It will not function if my hair is wet. So I get this water bottle and it has a little bit of essential oils in it so I can get my moisture on while I get my moisture on.
Feed the poor till they are never rich no more.
Now I'm gonna part the hair. Oh, this is very frustrating because I can't seem to get it straight enough. I am a perfectionist. But I'm also lazy. Those kind of people exist, yes. But I'm going to use Kiss Edge Fixer Maximum Holds with argan oil and biotin. That I got, they're probably uneven, and I know the middle one is smaller, but we're just gonna say it's because it's the nape and it's just thinner back there. I'm going to finish the whole head and come back with the rest of my hair parting.
and then we're gonna move on to the next step. Finally done.
These are all the parts. So let's just get started with the hair.
Feed the poor till they are never rich no more.
A long process, definitely a long process, especially for my first time. But next time I'm just gonna do 8 braids because I can't sit here and put little ponytails in all of this. Like, nobody has time for that. I'm just gonna do 8 braids and just hope that it lasts. But I do like this hair. I didn't expect it to be as red at the top, but it still looks nice, you know? And for my first time, I feel like I did a pretty decent job. Of course, I can use some practice, and I have to fix it too. I have to tighten this. I dipped it, but obviously I gotta do it again. But anyways, this is the finished look. Thank you. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, please give it a thumbs up. I'll see you in the next video. Bye, my pretties.